India's most practical scripture is the Bhagavad Gita. Set on the battlefield of life, in a war between good and evil, it is for anyone who aims at being good in the middle of conflict and change. This translation is by Eknath Ishwaran, which appeals greatly to the modern man. It is a tribute to the illumined person. Tell me of those who live always in wisdom, ever aware of the self, O Krishna. How do they talk? How sit? How move about? They live in wisdom who see themselves in all and all in them, whose love for the Lord of Love has consumed every selfish desire and sense craving, tormenting the heart. Not agitated by grief or hankering after pleasure, they live free from lust and fear and anger. Fettered no more by selfish attachments, they are not elated by good fortune or depressed by bad. Such are the seers. Even as a tortoise draws in its limbs, the wise can draw in their senses at will. As the rivers flow into the ocean, but cannot make the vast ocean overflow, so flow the magic streams of the sense world into the sea of peace that is the sage. They are forever free who break away from the ego cage of I, me, and mine to be united with the Lord of Love. This is the supreme state. Attain to this and pass from death to immortality.
Om Shri Krishna Parabrahmane Namaha Srimad Bhagavad Gita Atha Dvitiyodhyayah Sankhya Yoga. Arjuna uvacha sthita prajnyasya ka bhasha samadhisthasya keshava sthita dhih kim prabhasheta किमासीत व्रजेत किम्। श्री भगवानुवाच प्रजहाति यदा कामान सर्वान् पार्थ मनोगतान आत्मन्येवात्मना तुष्टः स्थितप्रज्ञस्तदोच्यते। दुःखेष्वनु विघ्नमनाः सुखेषु विगतस्पृहः वीतरागभयक्रोधः स्थितधीर्मुनिरुच्यते। यः सर्वत्र त्रानभिस्नेहः तत्तत्प्राप्य शुभाशुभम् नाभिनन्दति न द्वेष्टि तस्य प्रज्ञा प्रतिष्ठिता। यदा संहरते चायं कूर्मोंगानी वसर्वशः इंद्रियाणीन्द्रियार्थेभ्यः तस्य प्रज्ञा प्रतिष्ठिता। अपूर्यमाणं अचल प्रतिष्ठं समुद्रमापः प्रविशन्ति यद्वत् तद्वत् कामायं प्रविशन्ति सर्वे स शान्तिमाप्नोति न कामकामी। विहाय कामान्यः सर्वान् पुमांश्चरति निःस्पृहः निर्ममो निरहंकारः स शान्तिमधिगच्छति। एषा ब्राह्मी स्थितिः पार्थ नैनां प्राप्य विमुह्यति स्थित्वा स्याम् अन्तकालेपि ब्रह्मनिर्वाणमृच्छति। ॐ नमो नारायणाय। ॐ नमो नारायणाय। ॐ नमो नारायणाय। ॐ नमो नारायणाय। ॐ